I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
We need to get to the street. Coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No. Dina, fresh blood.
I'm ready.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Thank you.
keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
What are you doing with that? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Yeah, pretty good haul.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel? I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
I took up fishing.
Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Well, stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
That's how it's done.
Oh, God. What the hell?
So.
Good.
Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Gonna get Leo alone. This QZ is swarming.
I just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Thank you.
All quiet. You good?
Yeah. Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey. That round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps.
Shit.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay.
Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get here?
I don't want to think about that right now. Yeah, that'd be smart. But we probably...
Look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked?
Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I see the TV station.
Yeah, it's that way.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Stop! Tripwire. They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful. This stuff.
There's a TV station.
There it is. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Tommy, do this?
Let's get inside.
Oh, Holy.
This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
This way. Exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
is that?
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Repeat, support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we Over. Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been really fucked up to make her talk.
Fucking scars killed him!
Spread out. We still could have scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call.
Kira!
Spread out, do a sweep. Someone's out there.
What's the story?
There's nothing around here.
Don't take any risks.
Zoe!
Any still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. For now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through.
They thought they had us.
I know.
We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
Fucking move it! Shit! Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired. Did you think it would get longer? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. There's an opening down here. Have acid spores, but that didn't sound like a bloater. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. Broken. Damn it. Dina, this way.
Got another sandwich! Just get out of here! No! Watch out!
Ah! I got you! I got you! Fuck! Ah! No!
These assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough.
Guess that's nature for you.
Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Let's see. Yes.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready to get out of here.
Same.
One sec. There. What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna see some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up there.
Getting close to the light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on. Okay. Let's rally.
We're almost out.
Lead on.
Oh no! Fuck!
Allie! I'm coming!
Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No! Don't take it off. Stop, Ellie. Stop.
What?
No,
Ellie. No.
Stop. I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing. Do you see? Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go. Mother! Valentina! Ellie! I'm right here! Don't slow down! This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on! There's a gate! Move it! No! No! Dina! On your feet.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
make sure this place is secure. You just rest. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Frat. Spooky. No way. Yeah.
Starting to sound like something.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
You're worse.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer? See
where?
Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well... Actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. Ugh. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Pair of sneakers.
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But... like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just...
holy shit, Joel. Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! King... of the tyrant lizards. That's a big boy.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down.
Ah!
Hey, hey!
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost. Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys. Tiny head. Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur. Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Velociraptor.
So small. I guess you can't trust the movies.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the appeal.
Told ya. Shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
...30 seconds and counting. Astronaut supported, feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess. There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ah!
Ellie! God! Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, boost me in there.
I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Stupid fake animals. I'm in here!
the hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.